I wonder which egg she's gonna go for. Maybe the royal egg? Oh my god, I'm excited to find out. Oh, of course, she's going for the jungle egg. Yay, perfect. Let's hatch it now and see what kind of pet she's gonna get. All right, let's cross our toes. Before this video starts, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button down below. Also, make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Hi, my name is Sanna. Today, I am back in Adopt Me. And today, I am going to be buying a fan everything they touch in Adopt Me. And I'm so excited today because I'm here with Ash. And yeah, let's see what she's going to be selecting today. And this might be a very sad video for me because I'll be losing all my money. But it's fun because she'll be getting a lot of items that she's probably wanted for a long time. All right, let's get started. You can start. Oh my god, where is she gonna go first? I wonder if she's gonna go to, you know, the new update where the bees are. She probably wants a bee, right? Wait, where did she go? Oh, there she is. All right, let's follow her. Where are we going? Oh yes, we are. I really wanted to go here today because I want to see what kind of bee she wants. All right, I think she's gonna touch it. Yay, she touched it. All right, let's go ahead and get some honey for her. All right, I'm gonna give her. Okay, I'm gonna trade this item with her and hopefully she's gonna throw it right now so we see what kind of pet she's gonna get. All right, we're trading. Oh my god, I absolutely love these videos so much. If you guys want to participate and join in one of these videos, let me know in the comment section below and I'll select one of you to record with. She says, oh my god, thank you. All right, let's see. Is she gonna throw it? Wait, excuse me, are you not gonna throw it? Come on, throw it. I want to see what kind of pet is gonna be. All right, let's see. I think she threw it. Let's see what kind of pet it's gonna be. Imagine if it's a queen bee. Oh my gosh, she says, oh my god. She says, oh my god. What did she get? Oh, she got a regular bee, but it's still so adorable. She says, thank you. All right, let's move on. What does she want next? Let's see. Where are we heading to next? I think we might be heading towards the adoption center. Maybe she wants to get some eggs. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Of course, if she gets eggs, I'm gonna hatch them for her immediately so we can all see what pet she gets. Oh, wait. It looks like we're not heading to the adoption center. Maybe we are heading to the potion shop? Could that be where we're heading to? I don't know. All right. I guess we're running over here, over the bridge. Are we going to the potion shop? I'm not sure. Where else could we be going? Let's see. Oh, wait. She's running back and forth. I don't think she really knows what she wants yet. I mean, if I was selected to do this, I wouldn't really know what to select because there's so many cool items in Adopt Me. I wouldn't know which one I would want first. And yeah. Oh, look at all those petals or whatever's coming out of her. That's pretty cool. Look at that. All those colors. That's beautiful. All right, we're going into the potion shop. I knew it. I knew it. We were gonna go into the potion shop. This might be very expensive. All right, we're jumping up with these giant mushrooms. Oh, I hit my head. I hit my head. I'm not making it up. Why? Why am I not making it up there? Oh, there we go. All right. Okay, I made it. She's a lot better than me at this. All right, she got a flying potion. Let's buy it right now and let's give it to her. We're gonna give her the item. Oh, it can only be traded. All right, time to trade. Okay, here you go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm so excited. She says, oh my god. Oh, I'm so happy that she's happy. It makes me so happy to make you guys happy. I wish I could do these videos with all of you, but there are so many of you. I don't know if I'll be able to record that, all these videos in a lifetime with all of you because there's so many of you, but I will try to record this video with as many people as possible, as I possibly can. All right, where are we heading to next, Ash? And look at that little cute bee. It's adorable. I love that bee so much. It's like one of the cutest pets in Adopt Me. As long as it had a unicorn horn, it could be my favorite because then it would be a unicorn bee. Why wouldn't you want a unicorn bee? That's pretty cool. I mean, I think it's pretty cool. All right, we're going over the bridge again to the main island of Adopt Me. What are we going for now, Ash? Oh, all I'm looking into this bee's butt. Oh no, oh no. That's not what I want to see. I want to see its cute face. All right, where are we going now? Are we heading to the pet store? Nope, we're heading to the nursery. I'm guessing we're gonna get some eggs. I think so. I wonder which egg she's gonna go for. Maybe the royal egg? Oh my god, I'm excited to find out. Oh, gosh, of course, she's going for the jungle egg. Yay, perfect. Let's hatch it now and see what kind of pet she's gonna get. All right, let's cross our toes. Oh, okay. So she got a capybara, which is pretty adorable, but she could have gotten a better pet than that, even though I feel bad saying that it's bad, but it's still cute, okay? Let's see. She says thank you, and now she's going for a royal egg. That is amazing. Okay, let's go out here and let's hatch the egg immediately. Are you guys ready? Let's see what it is. Oh my god, it's a red panda. It's adorable. I love the red panda so much. That is cute. That was not bad. I like that. I guess we're leaving the adoption center now, and where are we heading to next? I don't know. If I could have anything, where would I go? I don't know. Oh, where are we going now? Oh, we're going to the baby shop. All right. That's something new. I don't think other people that I've been doing this with have gone to the baby shop. All right. Throne stroller. Okay, I'm gonna ask her which color. Which color do you want? Red, please. All right. Here we go. Oh my god, look at that. I'm gonna give her the item right now. Look how adorable. That is so cute. Oh my god, look at her new red panda, her new stroller. She's looking good with all of these items. Now, what is next, Ash? Let's see. Where are we going? Oh, I think I know where we're going. Are we going towards the glider? Or, I don't know, or the limo? I don't know. Okay, let's see. Where is she going? Oh, we're going into the pet shop. I think she might be going for the griffin or the horse. Most people do. Or the sloth, of course. The sloth is adorable. Oh, she wants the sloth. All right, let's unlock it immediately. It's so adorable. Look at this little baby sloth. He's so cute. All right, here you have your little sloth. Oh my god, it's so cute. She says it's cute. I think she's happy for it. Now, what do you want? Oh my god, she wants the griffin as well. 600 Robux. That is a lot of Robux. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to trade her this. I don't think you can just give a griffin. You need to trade it. All right, here you have a little griffin. Oh my god, isn't that so adorable? It's so cute. This is so much fun. I love these types of videos. They're so much fun to make. It's my favorite videos to record. All right, it looks like she wants the unicorn leash for 700. Here you go. I'm gonna give this item. Oh, look at that. That is so cute. Look at her. This is so adorable. She says, thank you. You're welcome. I'm so happy you like them. Let's see. What is next? We are running. Are we gonna go for the big present? Nah. Are we gonna go to the car shop? Or are we gonna go to the big ice cream? Get more bees? I don't know. We'll see. Are we gonna go back to the neighborhood? I don't know where we're going. Okay, we're going into the ice cream. All right, let's see. I think she's gonna want some fish, if I'm correct, so she can get herself a little teeny tiny cute penguin. All right, let's get ourselves a fish treat. All right, here we have it. Okay, I need to trade this item, I'm pretty sure. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. She better throw this one immediately. She's crying. Don't cry. No. All right, there. Trade was successful. All right, throw it, throw it. Did she throw it? I think she might have thrown it. Let's see, what kind of pet is she gonna get? Oh my god, I'm so excited to see. I hope it's a golden penguin. That would be amazing. That would be amazing. She said, oh my god, what could it be? Oh my god, she got a golden penguin. No way. Whoa, that is so cool. I'm so happy for you. Oh my god, I'm so happy now. No, she's happy as well. It just warms my heart so much to make you guys happy. Oh, I'd do anything for you guys. All right, well, she is getting a lot of stuff. By the way, I have your merch. Oh my god, she also got my merch. That's so adorable. Oh, I love that. She's so cute. All right, what are we doing in the car shop? Oh, we're going for this one. All right, color. Which color do you want out of every single color? Pink. All right, let's go for a pink color. Purchase successful. Your muscle car is now in your inventory. All right, I think I'm gonna try to give her the item. Does it work? Yes, I was able to give it. Yay. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Let's see, is she gonna get it out? I want to see what it looks like. Oh, maybe she's not. Okay, well, we're moving on. We're going to the toys. Oh, I think she might go for a grappler hook, maybe. Oh, it's right over there. Yes, she's going for the grappling hook for 2500. All right, I'm giving her the item. There you go. Oh, look how cute. Oh my god, I love this so much. Okay, Alright, last one now. I think we're gonna go for one more item. Okay, let's see what she's gonna go for. I wonder if she has something in mind. She probably has something in mind that she wants. Is it over here at the potion shop? I don't think so. She's run right past it. I'm pretty sure she's having a long think right now. What could I be getting? She could touch anything and get it. Oh, we're going to the best shop ever? I think we are. Oh my god, what she's gonna get in here? Let's see over here. There's a guitar. There's some s'mores. There's a... Oh, she wants this one? The wheelbarrow stroller. That is so cute. All right, here you go. Yay, there you go. Oh my god, this was so much fun, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys want to join and participate in one of these videos too. I love you guys so much. To the moon and back and moon and back and moon and back. I'm going to see you soon with another video.